I'm still loving the day. Anyway, today's video is going to show you the Mobile Traveler Mobile 5.0. I'm not lying about nothing. And it's electric. 1440 watts. I just plug it into the 1850 inverter, and it handles it just fine. Like I said, I have three AGM 105 amp hour batteries. So I got 315 amp hours total. Energy charge controller, which I've shown you this before, I thought, but sitting right there. Everything else is under the bed. I have 400 watts of solar hooked up to the top of the camper. It's an easy build, and like I say, it works for me. Yeah, I've rearranged, I've fixed things, I've changed things, I've added things. Oh my God, we're all safe. Everybody's safe. And I don't know what's next. Let the mother burn, burn, mother burn. Wait, nowhere. The roof is on fire. Oh, shit, nowhere. We'll walk around to the other side. Burn, mother. 1965, Reddale. Done. Gone. Gone.
Yo. Antichrist. The roof. The roof. The roof is on fire.
I'm finally happy with this build. You know, remember how I say you gotta have a nest egg? You should have some to keep you going. Right now, this video, I guess you know what? I'm gonna cut to the chase. I'm gonna start a fundraiser. Fundraiser for Randy.
Good. Yeah, for now. Oh, shear it. Fucking shear me.